89th minute. It's Hitzlsperger who delivers. Solano looks to control. Oh, brilliant! What class! Such control in a tight area and a devastating finish. Solano puts Villa ahead.
Well, this is what the game needed, exactly what the game needed if you're an Aston Villa supporter. Gavin McCann at the near post gets the nearest of flicks, but he's got everything to do there, Nobby Solano. In a confined space, nobody gets a challenge in, to be fair, but look at that.
Goal to nil, and a fairly decent goal to do it. One, two, three, touch.